suspicious. close to the Kestrels. Better use that disguise. Put this disguise to use if I'm going in. I'm close to the Kestrels. Better use that disguise. Easy, easy. Dust storm looks like it could. Strip a machine.
Snatched away.
Just another Outlander woman, not worth the time of day.
I don't know about you, but I didn't fight to starve my streets.
I've got all the best goods here.
Oh, please, tell me what.
Don't pass up these goods.
The starving is bad.
Trust in the blue light. All will be well.
Aurea, still ready?
Oh, yes. On your word.
It hasn't been easy for you, Aurea, getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again. This time, we both will.
I'd like that.
Are you ready, then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back. Finally, we ascend.
How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
No, brother! You can call upon the power of the old ones. What was this place? The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
Fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? Blue light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remains here. Metal pillars. Tall as...
November 21st, 2064. It's been 3 years since I was last here, and 12 since I was running the place. Just a skeleton crew left, confused about why I'm here. So am I. Anita wants me to find a way to suspend operations for a while. Maybe a long while. And I don't know why. But from the sound of her voice, it was something terrifying. I wish I could look into her eyes, ask her what the hell she's so freaked out about, but what else is new? When don't I wish I could look into her eyes again?
Aloy? Were you listening for something?
There are memories here. Messages. Left by the old.
And you can hear them. I envy you. What did they say?
I'm not sure yet, Aurea.
Thank you.
still surprised.
Climb higher, and our path will become clear. We can make our way upwards when you're done. Got one. Not much farther now.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. The machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies and taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. And I can hold my own. And so, we could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. Now follow my lead. Pipes, towers, steam, frost. What was all this for?
take whatever supplies are left to keep us alive. These towers pulse with heat, like an Osram forge.
With vibrations underfoot. Are they tapping into something underground?
Suspending the geo.
Look out, more machines.
Find another way.
Reduce the power draw so that it'll be completely masked by the Caldera. has always been confidential for security reasons. This would be excessive. Even for the dear departed Mr. Blevins. What could possibly have gotten into this?
Something terrible. And it worked. As for the spirit, I'm starting to get an idea of what it could be.
The door is open now.
We can get...
We'll have to carve through a lot of machines to get to that door.